Washington politicians have a plan that will decimate healthcare. People who know healthcare best say this healthcare repeal bill is the worst. The American Medical Association calls the bill critically flawed. AARP says it'll weaken Medicare, hospitals, fewer staff, and longer wait times. Experts at the nonpartisan Congressional Budget Office say 24 million more Americans will be uninsured, 14 million next year alone. Tell Congress, don't take away our healthcare.